Hi guys, this is a quick tutorial over the castle creation link, how to set it up a little bit, and what I do. I try to get him focused. This is the little thing, everybody's seen it already. And you connect it to the throttle of the ESC. So here it is, I got him connected. And now I'm gonna put the USB cable to the port of my laptop and then we run our castle creation program. Now that we have connected our USB cable to the port, the link is flashing red and solid green. That's what it tells us, that he is connected. Going to the program. At the bottom you see two green boxes and that means it is connected properly. And when you connect, you're gonna get your speed controller as the one as you have in your helicopter or other car or something. Going to throttle. With helicopters, you choose helicopters and then you get fixed endpoints. Then you have medium spool up, that is what I like, and I got a high speed change rate, and that's all preferences. And brake is not used, cut off, we all got the normal settings. Motor, we got a medium startup, normal timing, the direction is forward. You can change it when your engine is running backwards, then you reverse it, or you can reverse your cables from the motor to your ESC. And the PM rate, PWM rate, is 12 kilohertz. You have to look that up, which motor you have and which kilohertz he's running with. Then you got beeps and back voltage, that is important. If you are running high voltage servos, then you can choose 8 volt, or normal, then you choose 6 volt. And you got available software. I got the latest version and you can print also all the settings that you have. And when you are done with your settings, you go update. He updated to your ESC. Then you click OK and then you're done. For advanced settings, when you have done this, then you have to disconnect everything. And for Brian, then you need to power up your transmitter, put the throttle full open, connect the battery to the ESC, and he bleeps, and then you pull the throttle all the way down, and then your ESC knows what endpoints do you have from your transmitter. And when you have done that, you can also choose from that point on to governor mode, and you got a simple, that doesn't work very well. Governor low, also not very well. You can set governor high, then you have to choose something, and your engine, your battery, what voltage that you need, or you can set the RPMs, and then you can choose also which available RPMs you want, and also how you can verify that with your motor and engine gearing and calculate your battery voltage. But that is something I didn't work out yet, so maybe later. That's my video over the castle creation link and setup. Thanks everybody.